He's worked very hard at doing this. Loves what he does. Doesn't tell me too much about his patients. Because, like, you won't know them. I'm like, well, tell me. So, and then I'm like, oh, yeah, I remember so-and-so. So, anyway. But, yeah, it's a long time coming. He's been working very hard. So, it's good that we see this day. It's, yeah. He's very passionate about what he does. And he loves each and every one of you, really. I mean, he's not, you know, just as, you know, someone he treats. But it's family. He really is. He takes a piece of you in his heart. He brings it home. So thank you for taking care of him while he takes care of you.
Yeah, you just
went off easy. Oh, my goodness.
Now, Robert.
Yeah.
Is this your very first, your own office?
Yes.
Yes. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, yeah. That's congratulations.
Yes, congratulations. Yeah.
Congratulations.
Yeah. Huge step. We're glad to be here with you.
Yeah. Man, you guys. You are so much, so much a part of everything that you see around here. I did not get here off of what I've done. It's because of each and every one of you in this room and people that who are not here who are just responsible for this. I remember 10, 11 years ago when I was in massage school, when we were all going around the room talking about when you graduate, what is it that you want to do? And I says, well, this is just the beginning for me. You know, I want to go to PT school. I already have degrees in personal training. I want to measure all this together, personal training, physical therapy, and massage therapy, and just work with athletes, people with injuries, people with chronic pain. And I remember what they said. They're like, well, why do you want to do that? It's just so much easier doing relaxation massages and stuff like that. I'm like, yeah, but
no,
I said, everybody does that. I want to have a specialty where you could get something from me that you can't get from just a massage therapist, just a physical therapist, or just a personal trainer. That's always, always, always from day one when I first went to massage school of what I wanted to accomplish in doing this. And it's been a journey. The best thing that happened to me, honestly, besides you. The second best thing that's ever happened to me is
your kids.
Yeah, that too. One of the best things that ever happened to me. You know, when I was with the Capitals, I thought that was the highlight of my career. I'm like, I've reached the top, right? You know, you go to school, and then you get hired by a professional team. And I'm like, this is awesome. And I was there for 2.5 years, and then new trainer comes in. He fires everybody, me included. And I was like, oh, I remember telling him, like, man. Good thing I had some money set aside, but it's for a while. I was like, I didn't know what I was going to do. So that's how, when I met Maria, the first physical therapy place I was there for maybe a year. And then I transitioned to another place closer to out this way. I was there, man, at the time I was probably seeing maybe 20 people a week, making just a little bit of money. And then I transitioned to the place where I just left from before I came here. And I went from seeing 20 people a week to now, 20 people a month to now 30 plus people a week.
Wow.
You know, that's just been in a short span of time. And again, that's because of you guys. You know, like my wife said, I'm very passionate about this. The COVID kind of set me back a little bit. Not in the way that you think. It didn't set me back as far as business did. What I've always done is a few times a year, it's just get additional training. You know, I felt like I had good clinical skills, but there's always more I can learn. There's things I could do better. There's things I can learn differently, new stuff. And it's just kind of on and on and on. And I'm getting long-winded, so I'm about to finish up. But again, I just cannot thank each of you enough for supporting me, for believing it, for believing in me. I can't tell you what that does to me, you know, because you've got Maria, who comes from Fairfax. These guys come from, was it Winchester?
Wow.
Every week.
Wow.
Every single week. Winchester. Wow. Winchester there for over a year. That means a lot to me. You have no idea. So I put my heart and passion. So thank you, everybody.
Cheers.
Cheers. Salud. Thank you.
Hold on.
Oh.
I want to put your glasses up again. I was getting